Como sabemos, el periodista de Univisión, Jorge Ramos, es sin duda un defensor de las minorías, pero más que nada aboga por un periodismo como un servicio público que toma una posición ante la justicia muy específica. Cuando hay violación de derechos, el periodista siempre toma una postura. Es admirable. Jorge Ramos llegó a Estados Unidos como inmigrante y desde la televisión intentó mostrar a ese país lo que viven las minorías. Así que Jorge se internó en el corazón de grupos de odio estadounidenses como parte de un documental que se denomina Hate Rising, Sembrando Odio, y en él se reúne con más de 30 líderes de grupos neonazis y supremacistas como el Ku Klux Klan. Vamos a ver un poco de este fuerte contenido, de este material. Adelante.
You don't believe that everyone is equal?
No, no. White people so much higher than any other race.
Excuse me?
White is so much higher than any other race.
How can you say that? Based on what?
I just said it. That's how I can say it.
Yeah, but based on what?
Based on God. We're God's people.
Isn't that racism, precisely racism?
That's not racism, that's fact.
Do you believe that you're superior?
Yeah.
To African Americans?
Whites are superior over every race. No doubt about it.
Do you feel superior than me simply because I'm a Latino?
Oh, yeah. Sure do. I'm not saying you're a dumbass or nothing like that.
No, but you think you're superior than me,
right? I think my race is better than your race.
Well, actually, Latino is not a race.
Well, whatever you want to call yourself.
It's a different ethnic group.
Whatever you want to call it. So let's go to another subject, okay?